A lot of the LGBTQ community doesn't know the baby's history. He's a wild guy. He once shot a and killed him in Walmart. Oh, this is true. Google it. The baby shot and killed a in Walmart in North Carolina. Nothing bad happened to his career. Do you see where I'm going with this? In our country, you can shoot and kill a nigga, but you better not hurt a gay person's feelings.